Alright, today I'm going to be installing the fiber skin skid plates on my 2009 Terex Sport. From what I see, they're real light and look like they're going to be pretty durable. A couple guys had them out at the Terex Forum's Dune Ride. Let's put them on and see how it goes.